Welcome to the KNFB Reader Online School. I'm James Gashel. Grab a seat, grab your reader, let's get started. In this lesson, we're going to learn about the Take Picture screen of the KNFB Reader. Actually, the opening screen of KNFB Reader is the screen you use to take a picture or do anything else. You go through the Take Picture screen to get there. So let me open KNFB Reader right now. It opens with the logo of the
KNFB
app.
KNFB Reader, Take Picture button.
And says KNFB Reader and Take Picture. That's what this screen is all about. Just generally to describe the screen to you, it has some icons at the top, right across the top, small icons, and small icons across the bottom. And then roughly the left half of the screen, from almost clear up to the top, almost to clear down at the bottom, is what you would call the Take Picture button. You might want to call it a Take Picture region of the screen. So it's not hard to find. It's most of the screen. And then the opposite side of the screen, equal in dimensions to the Take Picture button, is called Field of View Report. I'll touch that one now.
Field of View Report button.
And that's an alignment tool. We'll cover a Field of View in another lesson, but the point is that the two prominent buttons on the Take Picture screen are Take Picture on the left and Field of View Report on the right. Now, just quickly to trace through the rest of the screen.
Camera flash is on. Settings. File Explorer.
File Explorer is in the right-hand corner, and that's your saved files. We'll cover that, all of these, in another lesson.
Settings.
Settings is next, and that's just a standard settings menu to change how KNFB Reader operates in certain respects.
Camera flash is on.
Camera flash is on right now, and it could be turned off or it could go to automatic, but this is where you do it.
Tilt guidance, switch button.
Tilt guidance, there's a tilt feature that buzzes and vibrates when you're not level. That's where you turn that on or off.
Take picture.
Take picture, we've said before.
Field of view report,
we've said before. Those are the big buttons in the middle. Now we're down at the bottom of the screen.
Add picture from library.
Add picture from library means that you can find a picture in your photo library and transfer that picture to KNFB Reader, and it will read text that it finds in that picture.
Batch mode is off.
Batch mode speaks in terms of taking multiple pictures, so several pages, to create one single document. We'll cover this in another lesson.
OCR language.
We can change the language, meaning the OCR language, the language that the camera, the reader, is seeing can be changed to any of 14 different languages, and then it'll read in that language.
Document type.
Document type, meaning single column or multi-column. Normally we set that to multi-column, but this is where you would make that setting.
Select profile.
Select profile means manual picture, automatic picture, or picture from stand, and we'll cover those three options in another lesson. But in a nutshell, that is the Take Picture screen of KNFB Reader. That's it for now, but please come back and see and hear some of our other lessons about the KNFB Reader here at our online school. KNFB Reader is brought to you through the joint efforts of the National Federation of the Blind in the United States and Sensotec in Belgium. Visit our website, knfbreader.com. Write to us at support@knfbreader.com. Follow us on Twitter at @KNFBReader or like us on Facebook. See you online. For KNFB Reader, I'm James Gashel.